So a buddy of mine swears by this stuff. Check this out. No, it's not honey brown. It looks like it's gold. Gold colored composite. Yeah, and you know what he uses it for? Access holes in implant supported screw retained teeth in crowns. So he places this in here. And what that helps is to identify down the road where the screw channel is. Don't worry, this is an old implant crown that's not going to be used again. Interesting, eh? Let me know if you've ever used gold colored composite before. Booyah.